Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, for your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it. The heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface. I used to like these kind of conditions. You get one or two mistakes, you're on your toes. One or two goals about the strikers.
He's the one we're focusing on. I think with good reason.
Well, it's his pace over 5 yards, over 10 yards, that is so impressive. And leave defenders for dead.
Josh Williams. Number 14, Waylon Francis. Number 8, Artur. Number 6, Will Trapp.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Rico, Pipa,
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. And they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Good luck. Lining up like this today, Atlanta United. And a look at the opposing side as well. It's pretty similar, Alan, isn't it?
It is. I hope we're not in for a snore fest here when there's not going to be many chances at either end.
Thank you for joining us. Now get ready for a great match.
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Martinez, supporting player alongside. Martinez! Good defensive clearance there. Trying to get the ball in behind. Threads it through. Parkhurst. Gonzalez Pires. Martinez. Villalba. Parkhurst. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away by the defender. Read that well with the interception. Good forward play from them. A space to get the cross in. It's an excellent cross. Oh, really close, great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Francis. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Trap. Zardes. Can really get at the opposition here. Delivered into the box. Played away, well away from goal. Into the gloves of the goalkeeper, not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Martinez. Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind.
Oh, here comes the Mexican wave. The crowd having a good time.
This is Mensah. Trap. Here's Williams. Francis. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
Your whole family to the next home match.
Villalba.
Family fun pack. Four tickets, four pizzas, and four soft drinks for just $60.
Now, can he take them on?
Visit the ticket window to purchase or for more information.
Whipped in from the wide area. Higuain. Room now out of the wing. Gets his cross in. And they get it away. Martinez. Shot on. It's out for a corner. Short the corner this time.
Great chance to go in front, but he's missed it. Incredible.
Well, he can't believe it. His teammates can't either.
Jimenez, Higuain, Trap, Francis, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal, time to get the ball in, well a corner to come because of that deflection.
They've had to do a lot of defending this team over the last, 10-15 minutes, but on the front foot they could go ahead here.
Put the corner in the middle. Defended well. Oh, that's good defending. This is Mensah.
He's up and shoots!
Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
He can only put it behind for the corner. Gone short with the corner. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Martinez. Escobar.
Zardes.
Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Jimenez. Higuain. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Striding forward, purposefully.
Santos!
Oh, that's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, but unfortunate.
Now Jesse Zardes.
to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
That is a terrific header, and lucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Escobar, Martinez, good place to win the ball here. Well, here comes the support,
now the shot,
he's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact and power, but accuracy just off.
Trap. Higuain. Francis. Higuain. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
Sloppy work, really.
Martinez.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Yeah, it was hard work for him in that first half. You could see him putting in the shift, but not much went right. And he'll hope to improve in this second period.
Martinez. Villalba. whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away by the defender. Higuain. Lost the ball. Gonzalez Pires. Villalba. It's good work between these two. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Deflected behind. A clear corner. And in it goes. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Going forward well. Opportunity to cross it now. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Trap. Francis. On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Trap. This is Mensah. Jimenez. Villalba. So we'll restart with a throw-in. The manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Gonzalez Pires. Parkhurst. Martinez just working away to try and find an opening. Good block, but a poor cross. He's got it away. He's gone out for a throw-in. Escobar. And another throw. Gonzalez Pires. Parkhurst. Villalba. Now this is an interesting attack. It's an excellent cross. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Short the corner this time. Goalkeeper makes a save. It's a comfortable save. Trap. Higuain. Jesse Zades. Poor on the ball. Opportunity in a wider area. He's got the shot well. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Higuain. Francis. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Maybe the cross. Coach would want to stop the supply into the middle. Martinez. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. We've given it straight to the opposition. Now Jesse Zades. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. 20 minutes to go. Good interception there. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Here's the shot.
tried to keep it down but couldn't.
If he had her, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Jimenez. Now Jesse Zardes. Higuain.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Gonzalez Pires. Jimenez.
And shoots!
That will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. Corner played into the middle.
Zardes!
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Alba, Parkhurst, Martinez,
Gonzalez Pires,
trying to find an opening, not panicking,
not really away from the threat here,
he has to clear it. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Guzman. Guzman. Higuain. Wow, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right. I think it was a chance burned in many ways. They were in a good position, but the defender came to the rescue.
Made a quick interception. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Escobar. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Shots on here. Oh, charged down. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Martinez. Pushing forward again in the search for a winning...
He's got his shot off now. In the shot go. Goal at last. First goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting goal. Game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Now Jesse Zardes. Jimenez. Higuain. Trap. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really, They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
What a time to step up to the plate. But big players respond to the big occasion. He certainly did there with that late one.